on these lines here as we go into this second overtime. Gretzky had it, lost it. Yzerman picks it up. Yzerman moving. Blue line chance. Oh!
A look at it. Wayne Gretzky had possession, or did he? He stopped the pass from Konstantinov, but he stopped it long enough for Steve Yzerman to set it going upright. And Steve Yzerman absolutely blew this by John Casey. That is everything Steve Yzerman had in the bag.